This is Apollo Control at 141 hours. Apollo 11 is 15,488 nautical miles from the moon. Velocity 4,480 feet per second. Crew is still asleep. All systems continuing to perform very well. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 142 hours, 3 minutes. Apollo 11 is 18,243 nautical miles from the moon. Velocity 4,426 feet per second. Apollo 11 is in the passive thermal control mode. Performance of all systems nominal, and the crew is asleep. This is Mission Control, Houston.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This is Apollo Control at 143 hours. Apollo 11 is 20,704 nautical miles from the moon. Velocity 4,390 feet per second. Crew still in a rest period. The Weather Bureau's Spaceflight Meteorology Group reported this morning that weather conditions in the primary landing area are expected to be acceptable. Sky partly cloudy, winds easterly at 10 knots, and seas of 3 feet are predicted. Tropical storm Claudia is now located 2,300 miles east of the landing area and will not affect the weather in the landing area Thursday. This is Mission Control, Houston. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.